Hey guys, Renner here with Avery Media, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to adjust video quality and other powerful functions with Cam Engine software to maximize your Avery Media webcam experience. Cam Engine is a proprietary software for Avery Media's webcam, and it will help you unlock the true power of your device. You'll first need to download and install our Cam Engine software. Go to AveryMedia.com, locate your product, and click on the Downloads tab. Download and install Cam Engine. In addition to use the basic settings like brightness, contrast, hue, and saturation, you can use Cam Engine to change your exposure, set your gain, and adjust the white balance. Play with the settings to see what works best for you and your setup. You can also use advanced features like facial skin filter, facial AR effect, rotate or flip your images, and take a screenshot. The screenshot save path can be accessed by clicking the gear icon at the top of the window and selecting your desired folder. To access AI framing and EPTZ presets, select the EPTZ tab. To use AI framing, check the Enable AI Framing box. Auto-adjust the frame to include everyone will help to keep you and any other people in perfect frame within the webcam's field of view. Auto-adjust the frame to speech will detect who's speaking based on mouth movement, and then pan, tilt, and zoom to focus on that person. Below AI framing, you will find controls for EPTZ presets labeled Custom EPTZ Virtual Camera. Select one of the presets, then you can zoom in and drag the video preview to reframe it as you want. You can zoom in times 2, times 3, up to times 4 on the PW513, and times 2 on the PW315 without sacrificing video quality. For easier access to presets, you can also set hotkeys. The hotkey settings can be accessed by clicking the gear icon at the top of the window. Hotkeys allow you to turn features on and off, as well as immediately swapping between different EPTZ position presets or toggling AI tracking. Once you've finished setting things up on Cam Engine, remember to select the Cam Engine version option for your webcam on your third-party software. This allows you to make full use of Cam Engine's features within the preferred software. We hope you enjoy using your Avery Media webcam. If you run into any issues while setting up Cam Engine, make sure to check out our Reddit forum, reach out to us via Twitter, or visit q.averymedia.com/assist for our FAQ section or to connect with our technical support team. And until the next video, stay safe and happy creating.